only way. Just be careful.
Let's go, quick!
ground. That's better.
I need to take a breath.
Breathe fast. I don't know how long it's going to last.
Really? A beam?
It's the only way. Right. Steady.
Wow. All right.
Just don't rush.
I knew it.
Are you all right?
No, I'm surrounded.
The ladder. Get to high ground, quick.
Yes.
Of course it had to happen to me.
Closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower. I can't wait to hear Master Vaudin plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh no!
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine.
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful. Oh. What is that?
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy.
It looks pretty closed. Let's keep looking.
A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh no. Did you hear that?
No.
Look how many there are! We're stuck, Lucas!
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something. Right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life. Of course, it won't stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally. You'll go.
You can stop now.
Very well.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we find both of them.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats and those mercenaries.
Hey, one thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. Right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer? I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first. Thank you, Lucas. They'll like this.
Good. But it won't be enough.
Get to that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer? I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Done.
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works.
Ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there.
Lucas, that's up to you.
I can't get to it.
What now?
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works.
Side is full. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again.
Thank you.
need to get that lift down and get the hell out of here. All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
It's working!
I can't believe it!
Thank the Lord!
I can't follow you, Amicia. Starting to worry.
Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Right. Resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Master Vaudin. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. We didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer now.
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
Actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. To the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
We wait until our little wives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, you're cool.
He really is in the tower.
Let us storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last time to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister the door out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
What's wrong?
He's dead. We've got intruders!
Yeah. gotta be here. Lucas!
Thank you.
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vaudin and someone were in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we going to tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying. I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Get this, Magister Vaudin, to Hugo.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. These sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is... Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z. Like for Zeus. Right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shield crossed by a spear.
Spear, shield.
Mars should be a circle with the
left. That's it.
Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It's shaped like a necklace.
Magister. Magister Vaudin? I'm Amicia de Rune.
The daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guyen.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not...
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magister know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Vaudin.
Where is he?
It's upstairs.
How are you doing?
I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vaudin.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it.